now we're rolling. Just to hear from you, Floyd, in terms of the decision from the association to let to release the Paris players.
Obviously, we are very excited and happy about the concession that's been made by SAFA in terms of releasing our players from the event, insofar as them going in for the national call-up. But like I said yesterday, this is a win-win situation for everybody. There was never a fight. The club always understood that priority would have been to honor the call-up. One, purely because it's a FIFA call-up in terms of the regulations, but also in terms of the magnitude of the event that players were called to. We're mindful of those, and I think that is why even the league has been able to move its scheduled fixtures to be able to make sure that they accommodate these events taking place. But obviously, because the situation is unique to Orlando Pirates insofar as participating in the CAF Champions League, that is why we felt it's important to at least request that the coach consider. And the spirit of the email that went to Federation was that, to consider a request to have them free. And we're obviously quite happy that request has been favorably considered, and we move from there. So